Daylan, I'm nearing an old outpost, and there's definitely RDA there.
Oh, maybe try and see if you can sneak inside?
The door's dead. I don't think there's power.
The Zephyr did a good job then. Check for wires. It may take more than one to get it open, though.
Check the door. That was a challenge, but I'm in.
Had me a little worried there. So, it's an old extraction facility, and it's got a weak spot. A kickstart switch that, if you don't prime everything just right first, will blow open some of the vents. Gas says hello to fire, and you get the biggest operator error you've ever seen. You'll need some power to open up the control room, and to, you know, see where you're going.
On, but it didn't do anything for the door.
Weird. These plans show a lot of wiring higher up. Maybe check for maintenance hatches.
That'll come in handy. I flipped the switch.
Now run! Hurry!
Not coming.
Let's go!
Still in one piece.
Oof. Sorry there wasn't a cleaner way to do that.
RDA and clean don't really go together. Daylan, I'm nearing one of the old RDA outposts, but I don't see any movement. Found a generator and got it going.
You'll probably still need to connect some stuff up. The fans are on the same circuit, but shouldn't be too difficult to disconnect if they're in the way.
All right, I'm in.
Great. So, simple version, that's an old mining site, which kind of explains the huge gas-powered drill. There's going to be four valves you'll need to turn to get that gas flowing again. It'll hit a bottleneck in the system and build up, and you'll be able to ignite it from the control room. But first, the valves.
Thank you. top floor. How to get across? All right, the gas is ready to blow.
Good, but the Adye is closing in. I don't think they know you're there, so maybe you could sneak up to the control room.
This place is gonna be good for anything? Oh yeah. No Navi? No problem.
Rookies think they know it all.
drill's down. For good.
Nice! Be careful getting out of there.
I'm clear. There's nothing but flaming scrap left for the RDA.
It's kind of a shame there isn't really a good use for drills like that.